You didn't see the whole way back, it was dripping out of your jacket because it was melting.
It wasn't really snow, it was pretty much
ice.
Ice.
Shaved ice.
They had, I put ices in there. In the freezer.
They had what in there?
Pre-frozen blue ices.
Oh.
Get four pork chops for one, two, something. But the leg of lamb here was like 36. Or it was just for the other.
I'm gonna eat all my almond joys.
I'll have one.
I haven't got no nut.
Oh, did you want to get a picture of those purple flowers? Because they're right here.
Thank you. What happened to these?
Yeah, I left them in my car when I spent the night at Laurel's. And it was 90.
Now, turn left.
You don't have to open mine. little or are they swans?
The swans. Feeding. There's a bunch of them down there. Half a dozen.
swap their tires for studded tires during the winter. I think after October, I think.
Here's the purple.
Iceland roads thing that tells them the road status.
Yeah.
one seems really far away.
Caution. Because there's cars coming from the other side.
Yeah, but that one's like further away.
Well, it might be flashing at both ends.
I think it just moves. We don't know if it's flashing at both ends, but.
We don't.
Or if I'm supposed to wait.
What?
That guy's not stopping.
Nope.
Get out of here.
Where?
Down there. What was it? We even know.
No, there's several dogs down there.
Yeah, there's babies out there. Craggly, look at all the rocks that are
around those things.
Maybe. Yeah, rocks way down here next to the road. Some on the other side of the road.
Side.
He's got a camera on the front of his bike.
Huh.
Like a
dash cam?
No.
A real one.
Yeah, I can't think of what it's called. GoPro.
Oh.
They're probably coming out here to the hostel.
Yeah.
possible. Can you get the instructions out? The itinerary? For Saturday night, what did it say we were staying?
Flateyri.
Okay.
She would have been leaving them, the lambs, alone. She knew she had to touch a fox. There's a little bird.
After 300 meters, you will reach your destination.
And one. Got a gas station. It's flat. That one's closed up. GPS uses that much battery. Plug in the. I think they're both the same power.
Well, if you plug it right into that.
That doesn't power anything, it's just for the radio.
Oh.
Plug in the.